Queensland's Attorney General has vowed to fight the release of one of the state's most violent sex offenders following news Robert Fardon will be eligible for parole on Monday. For more, we're joined by Today reporter Lauren Ellis in Brisbane. Lauren, how have victims of Fardon reacted to that development?
Georgie, this is obviously devastating news for Robert John Fardon's victims, who would like to see him in jail indefinitely. He is the state's most notorious sex offender and has spent the majority of his adult life behind bars. He was released back in 2006, only to be locked back up again in 2008 for the rape of a disabled woman, a charge that was later quashed. But look, even with all this history, Robert John Fardon will be back in the Supreme Court on Monday, where he is eligible for parole. His victims are obviously devastated by this news and would like to see the laws change. They say that they're living in fear of what happened and are terrified by the thought that he could be let back out. Take a listen.
I have to prepare for the worst because I have to prepare for the fact that he may be released.
Just never to be released, never to be brought before the courts again, you know, like, then we can get on with our lives. Sharon can be free. Oh, well, as free as she
now,
can.
Now, the Attorney General has vowed to fight the decision if Fardon is given his bid for freedom. This obviously will be a very nervous wait for his victims over the weekend, Georgie.